All right, so this is what I like to do. As you can see here, I'm going to keep the vessel like where my body is, pretty much in the middle of the channel as I'm in reverse. So we have lots of room around us on both sides. So I'm just going to continue in this position. I have good control over the helm. I'm almost driving it like a bus backwards in a sense. So keeping the vessel nice and straight. The winds are a little shifty right now, but if I just keep my movements really slow, good momentum with the boat into the wind, shouldn't have an issue at all.
This is perfect wave, the Jeanneau 57, coming in for
pushing us in this direction. So once I feel kind of confident that the boat's going to be nice and held up on the backside here, it kind of squares itself out in a sense. I'm going to kind of center my rudder as well too. Add a little bit more throttle to it. And then now we are in a nice locked position. So once again, single hand coming into a slip with about 14, 15 knots, kind of mellowed out as we got a little bit closer, which was nice. I'm going to walk over and get the dock line. So you got two things. You're a little far on this side. So what I'm going to do is get the dock line prepped up. As the boat swings, not a big deal. We just walk over to the opposite. Slip, make really small corrections and movements. I'm going to use my bow thruster to get the bow over again. And then we're going to take it from here. Now what I'm going to end up doing, since I have the gate open on the midship, is I'm going to get the midship tied down first, and then I can go ahead, the boat's still locked in position, and that'll keep it from swinging. Not going to go anywhere. Now we're set to turn off the engines, tie up the rest of the dock lines, and hopefully found that helpful and informative. So thanks again for watching, and look forward to talking with you soon.